Lea Goodrem is an Australian singer, songwriter and actress. Goodrem signed to Sony Music at the age of 15 and released her debut album, Innocent Eyes, which topped the ARIA Albums Chart for 29 consecutive weeks. It was on the list of best-selling albums in Australia with over 4 million copies sold. Goodrem was born on 9 November 1984 to Dennis and Lee. She has a younger brother, Trent. Goodrem appeared in an American advertisement aged 7 for the Gallup Toy Company alongside fellow Australian Beck Cartwright and began playing piano at the same age while taking up singing, dancing and acting lessons. She appeared in adverts for companies such as Optus and Nesquik and had several minor roles in episodes of Australian television shows including Hey Dad, A Country Practice and Police Rescue. While residing at Glen Haven, Goodrem attended the Hills Grammar School in neighboring Contrast from kindergarten until year 2. She is known to return to her alma mater for visits. At the age of 13, Goodrem recorded a 5-song demo CD financed through her television work. Goodrem's second album, Mistaken Identity, was created while she was suffering from cancer. It became her second number one album. In 2007, Goodrem released Delta, her third number one album, which saw another number one single In This Life. Her fourth studio album, Child of the Universe, produced the single Sitting on Top of the World. In 2016, her fifth album, Wings of the Wild, became her fourth number one album on the ARIA Albums Chart, while giving her another number one single, Wings. Goodrem has a total of 9 number one singles and 17 top 10 hits on the ARIA Singles Chart. She has sold over 8 million albums globally and overall has won 3 World Music Awards, 9 ARIA Music Awards, an MTV Video Music Award and several other awards. She has served as a coach on The Voice Australia every year since 2012, taking home the win in season 5 in 2016 and again in season 6 in 2017. In 2004, Lea Goodrem began a 9-month relationship with Australian tennis player Mark Philippoussis. Her comeback single, Out of the Blue, was written about his support during her cancer battle. Later in 2004, Goodrem began dating former Westlife singer Brian McFadden, with whom she collaborated on the duet Almost Here. They were engaged, but the pair ended the relationship in April 2011. In May 2011, Goodrem started dating Nick Jonas. They broke up in February 2012. Goodrem has a total of 9 number 1 singles and 17 top 10 hits on the ARIA Singles Chart. She has sold over 8 million albums globally. On 27 October 2017, she was featured on a cover of The Battles with a little help from my friends to raise money for the Sony Foundation's project Friends for Youth. On 15 February 2018, Goodrem released her latest single called Think About You. Goodrem played Olivia Newton-John in the Olivia Newton-John biopic called Olivia Newton-John, Hopelessly Devoted to You, and released a cover soundtrack album called I Honestly Love You in May 2018.